In today's video, I will work on the code of topological sorting. And in topological sorting, we print the nodes in a fashion from the parent, their child, and their child, and their child, and their child. Basically, it is printed in a sequence where nodes that occur after, if node B is coming after node A, then in topological sorting also that B will come after A. That is topological sorting. Let me load some code from here. Okay, I need this graph which is already there, and I need this class, and I need to write new function. Other than that, we are going to reuse the code. Okay, class is going to be like this, and topological sort. And there are chances that we won't be able to reach particular node from a given starting node, so we are going to loop through all the nodes. Final node. A, B, C, D, E, F. Node A to node F. Okay, now I write the function topological sort. Set a word. If node dot is visible, then return, nothing to do. Otherwise, mark this node as visible and for final node child is the node, set of child nodes, and call this function. And I need a global variable that stores the topological sort of this graph, so it is going to be deck stack array deck. Back. add everything to this stack. Stack dot So this is a recursive function. Whenever the child comes over here, the call will go back to this function, and the child of the child of the child will get added first, then its parent, then its parent, and then its parent. So we will have a order. The print, the stack will have the nodes in an order of occurrence or order in the hierarchy, the level that occur. So this is our code of topological sorting that we get after topological sort. And that is done, and we have called this. Now we can say for final we'll say while stack is not empty, format print no percentile s, because it is the name that we are printing. Stack dot remove first dot name. Okay, and that is it. Let us run this code. Can't find symbol, node is visible. Okay, which sorry. Oh, it is visited, not visible. Non-static variable stack not referenced. Okay, there are dumb people who ask this question in interviews, like we care about this. So this is the order of occurrence of our node, topmost node, and then after that then and then the node C at the end. And that this order also depends on the order in which we traverse this graph. So if we start with this node, then of course node A is going to be the first, and in that order. So we can have more than one topological sort of a graph. And with this video ends, and see you in the next video. Thank you.